So I'm gonna be having a fake pregnancy test.
One question is, whose is this? The second question is, whose is this? You got somebody pregnant? I'm trying to figure out, who did you get pregnant, bro?
Well, I'm trying to figure that out as well.
Stop acting dumb. You act like you can't comprehend. You act like you don't know.
Right, give me a second, sir. We're trying to figure out whose pregnancy test this is.
Let me know when you're ready.
Oh! In today's video, you guys, I'm gonna be having a fake pregnancy test. I went out to Spencer this morning and I got this. It is marked pregnant, but she's not gonna know that. Basically, we're supposed to be going out and getting something to eat, you guys. You know I don't do long intros, so go ahead and like the video, you feel me? Comment down below Team Jimmy in the chat. Y'all love these type of videos, so I'm gonna keep them coming for y'all. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel, Road to 100K. Let's get it.
How you bothering you? He can't talk. There's nothing in there. You need to clean up my car because you be leaving all that junk in here. That's your stuff.
No. That was our stuff when we was eating.
I had like two. Bro.
But when I was eating it, it was our stuff. When we was eating it, was our stuff. Now that it's trash, it's just my stuff.
Yeah.
No.
You want to go, bro? You want to get some Taco Bell? You want to get McDonald's?
I want McDonald's. I really want to go to like Wingstop tonight.
Their wings don't be all that good, though.
How you gonna ask me what I want and then you know,
ask you what you want?
Okay,
tonight.
Well, my bad. I told you I wanted wings. My bad. I didn't know you didn't ask me, but that's what I want. I want wing stuff. So, can we go?
I ain't gonna lie. I forgot how to get a Taco Bell, bro. You know,
we're not going to, bro. I just said McDonald's.
You said you
want
McDonald's.
I said McDonald's. Why are you going to Taco Bell? Are you like off? Are you slow? Hello?
My car's slow, though.
It really is. No, my glasses
never
are.
Get to go. I'm about to go now.
You know where my glasses are?
Bro, do it look like I got glasses? Do I wear glasses?
I know you don't have glasses, but said my glasses. Are you slow? I said, where are my glasses at, Buddha?
Bro, look down there, bro. I don't know.
Okay, what? Well, just say you don't know. That's all what you have to do. I don't know. Bro, why do you still have these?
What's wrong with them?
Look at this. It only got one. Bro, take these off. You look goofy.
That's the point of them. They're stylish. It's spooky. That's why they're big, Dumbo.
What is this? What is this?
It ain't glasses.
Jimmy, what is this? And I know it's not glasses. I'm not no idiot. It's not glasses.
So why'd you ask me what it is?
Because what is this? And I know it's a pregnancy test. Don't sit here and try to be dumb with me and say it's a pregnancy test. Don't even sit there and let that come out your mouth. What is this? Jimmy, what is it? I know it's a don't sit here and try to play me like I'm stupid, Jimmy. What is this? What is this?
We both said it's a pregnancy.
Okay, but why is it positive, Jimmy? This line means pregnant.
Oh, that's what that means. I didn't know.
So who put it there, Jimmy? Cause I know I ain't pregnant. I know I ain't sitting here trying to surprise you. Like, look, I'm pregnant. No, that's not. I'm not doing that. So what is this?
I know I'm not pregnant.
Obviously, you're not pregnant, you idiot. Why would you be pregnant?
So, who's pregnant?
Not me.
That's the problem. That's what we need to find out. We need to find out who's pregnant and why. And why did they leave that up there? Why would they leave that up there?
This is your car. Why do you have a positive pregnancy test sitting in your car?
That is our car.
No, this is, at this point, is your car. This is, why is this in your car? Don't try to put this on me now.
So that's the,
before when I was saying this was just mine. So this car
exactly
is yours.
So
this
problem.
And this ain't mine, so this is yours. Whose is this?
So we got two questions that we have.
Yes,
to
we do have two questions. One question is whose is this? Next question is who is this? Whose is this?
Okay, and three. Why is it in here? And why did they leave it?
Exactly. So whose is this, Jimmy?
That's the one we're trying to.
Bro, who's is this? Stop playing me like I'm stupid, Jimmy. Who's is this? You're not dumb. You comprehend very well. Who is this?
But that's the one we're trying to answer.
So answer the. Jimmy, stop trying to act dumb right now, bro. Who's is this?
I'm telling you, I'm trying to answer. My answer is I don't know. That was our answer because we both don't know.
No. You know. This is your car, so you know.
This is our car.
No, your car, Jimmy. Who? Jimmy, bro.
At this point, we just going to skip the first question because we don't know the answer. Two, what was your second question?
Who did you get pregnant is my second question.
Oh, I didn't get it. No, I don't know.
You can't keep giving me I don't know, Jimmy. You have to know. You have a whole, you have a whole pregnancy test in here, and then it's pee on it and stuff. Why would
they pee on that, though?
That's how you get results, Jimmy. That's how you find out if you was pregnant. Jimmy.
So why'd you pee on it?
I didn't pee. I'm not.
At this point, this stuff is so confusing. I don't even understand why somebody would pee on that. Two, why they would put it.
Bro, just order the dang old food, bro.
What do you want?
To know whose it is.
How can I help you?
Give me a second, sir. We're trying to figure out whose pregnancy test this is.
Let me know when you're ready.
Alright.
It's yours, bro. Give me whoever you've been fucking with, whoever you've been messing with, bro. Give me a 4-piece chicken nugget with barbecue sauce, please.
Alright, I'm ready.
Freaking idiot. We're trying to figure out whose pregnancy test.
Can I get a 4-piece chicken nugget with barbecue sauce?
It's whoever you got pregnant, so you might want to text her and ask her, hey, did you leave your pregnancy test in? Whose pregnancy test?
Yeah.
Hey, add me a fruit punch on there too, and you need to figure out whose it is, Jimmy. So you, first of all, let me know you try to figure out whose it. You've been cheating on me.
I ain't been cheating. Bro. I only cheat on the game.
Your car is right there, bro. I'm not paying for nothing until you tell me whose it is.
Can you add a fruit punch onto that?
We don't have a fruit punch.
Add
what
a
you
Sprite.
Got, Sprite?
Sprite.
Yeah. Let me see. Oh yeah, it's fine. Do you know who this is? We can't figure it out. It was in the glove compartment right here, and I don't know whose it is. Do you know who this could belong to?
See, like, we both don't know. I don't know.
Bro, yes, you know, bro. You the one who been sitting out here sleeping around with people. And look at you, you just got pee all on you, bro. You just dumb, bro. You just stupid, bro. You stupid.
No,
bro. How do I pee? Why would I pee on you? I'm not pregnant. I don't have no reason to think I'm pregnant. I'm not pregnant. I don't have a baby. Get the damn car, bro. Get the car.
Thanks for your help as well.
Why you need his help? You already know whose it is. You don't need nobody's help. You just
I'm good. Just having a little problems, but it's all good.
Can you write down?
Would you like it?
Oh, thank you. That would very come in handy. I have somebody else on the way. Yeah, so I would need that.
Now you're really making me mad. You talking about we got somebody on the way? Who we got on the way? Who do you? I don't have nobody on the way. I don't even have that many people here to talk to. So who do you have on the way? Is she coming? Whoever you got pregnant, is she coming?
Wait a minute.
No, you're confused.
I'm trying to figure out. I thought you said you was pregnant.
I never said I was pregnant. I'm not pregnant, you idiot. I'm not pregnant. I don't have a baby inside of me, Jimmy. I'm not pregnant.
So whose test is it?
Whatever, girl. You've been messing with. What do you mean? So, bro, stop sitting at this damn stop sign and go.
Stop.
Do you know what stop means? Stop.
So why did you touch it if it's not your pee?
Because
it's
gotta
be yours.
It's not mine. I'm trying to figure out who did you have in here, bro.
Yeah, you gotta protect that guy, that little guy. Do you know what it is?
Jimmy, I'm not pregnant, bro. Stop saying that, bro. I'm not pregnant. You got somebody pregnant. You're really pissing me off at this point, Jimmy. You're really making me mad, bothering me,
bro. I'm trying to figure out. So why would they leave it in? That's the problem. So we both drive this car, correct? So we need to figure out why they left it up there. But then again, you found it. So it has to be yours. Find its keeper.
Bro, it's not mine, Jimmy. I don't know how many times I have to tell you. It's not my pregnancy test. I am not pregnant. You have a whole freaking positive pregnancy test sitting right here in your car. Your car, not mine.
This
yours.
This actually isn't mine. This is my mom's car. I don't own it. I just drove.
You're trying to be funny right now, Jay. I'm not in the mood to be funny with you right now. I'm not in the mood to be joking with you right now. You really sat here. You got somebody pregnant, and you see her playing games with me. First of all, you went and got somebody else pregnant. Second of all, that means you cheated on me. So now we have to figure out. Who? What? Tell me. I don't have to figure out. No, you don't have to figure it out because you already know. I'm trying to figure out. Who did you get pregnant, bro?
But I'm trying to figure that out as well.
Jimmy, stop acting stupid, bro. Stop acting dumb. You act like you can't comprehend. You act like you don't know.
I don't. That's the problem.
Jimmy, you got like 4-5 seconds to tell me who you got pregnant, Jimmy. 1? 4? Jimmy, tell me who you got pregnant, bro.
That guy just watched you hit me.
I don't care. Forget him. I'm trying to figure out who you got pregnant.
So why, bro, why would they leave it in the car, though? It's going to get, like, it smells like pee in here. That's why. I thought Nick's peed on something, but this whole time, it was a pregnancy test up there, bro. So now we got to.
Let the window up, Jimmy. I'm cold. Let the window up. Just let the window up.
So now we got to figure out why the heck did they leave that in here? And then you know what? You're nasty. You're nasty. Because not only did you touch it, but you also eating after. You didn't wash your hands. You're eating chicken nuggets. So you're eating pee-pee chicken nuggets.
You really think it's a joke right now?
No.
Why do you see the joke in this?
This is not a joke because we have to figure
out. Exactly. It's not a joke because you have a kid on the way. A whole kid. You can't even take care of yourself. How you going to go take care of somebody else?
That's the part I'm trying to figure out too, because why would I have have a kid if I can't take care of myself?
You're an idiot. That's why. You're an idiot, Jimmy. You don't think. Just like you think this is a joke. This is not a joke right now, bro. I'm literally trying to figure out who did you get pregnant and why are you trying your shit. No, bro. I don't care, bro.
So let me get this right. So I got somebody pregnant. The pregnancy test was up there. I got them pregnant. And now I have a kid on the way. Is that right? But I only had one girl in here. Well, two. So why would I get them pregnant?
Who was the second girl you had in here?
Zasia.
So you got her pregnant. So that's who's pregnant.
That's the part with you.
Bruh, and don't sit, Jimmy. Don't sit here and try to freaking play with me. I'm not playing with you, bruh.
That's the part.
Bro, with you. I'm not playing with you, bro. You really saying you think it's a joke, bro? I'm not playing with you. Who did you get pregnant? You got her pregnant, and you sit here smiling like it's a joke.
Because why would I get Zasia pregnant?
Jimmy, if you don't
answer, that's what I'm trying to figure out. Cause Zasia is your best friend, so that means we're all best friends. Cause she's pregnant. I'm a pimp. That's the answer.
Jimmy, but what?
That's the answer. I'm a pimp.
So you really got her pregnant? Bro. You really sit here think it's a joke, bro? I'm not playing with you, bro.
But when did I become a pimp?
So you.
Wow.
Get your stuff out the house, bro. I don't.
No, but wait.
No, it's not. No, but wait, bro.
There's still more questions.
No, I don't have any more questions. Now I know who you really sit here. You know what? Forget both of y'all, bro. You. Jimmy.
But why did she tell us? Why did she? Wow.
Jimmy, can you leave me alone? Just let me out.
We have a baby on the way.
I don't have anything else to figure out, bro. Jimmy, let me out.
We have a kid on the way.
I don't have no damn kid. You stop saying that. I don't have a kid on the way, bro.
Close the door.
No, bro. You sit here thinking this is a joke, Jimmy. Stop the car. Bro, stop the car. I'm not playing with you right now. Stop the car.
Babe, real shit. It was just a joke. It's a joke. It's a joke. It's a prank.
No,
seriously, it's a prank. Seriously. Babe, real, bro, look.
Just because you had the camera does not mean it's a prank.
Bruh, I swear it's a prank, bruh. Come on, how I'm gonna get your best friend pregnant? That don't even make sense, bro. That don't make sense.
Okay.
I was just joking, bro.
Okay.
So do you believe me?
Okay.
What does that mean?
That just means, okay, Jimmy.
Okay, so do you believe me?
Sure. You want me to believe? I guess I believe. I don't know. Bro, you always do that. It's like you take it too far.
How's that too far?
Y'all, so as y'all can see, she's mad. Every time I prank her, she's mad. Every time she prank me, I guess I get mad, and I don't think I get mad, but it is what it is, y'all. I got her. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Go ahead and like the video. If you can, go ahead and comment down below, and I'm about to go fix my problem. I'll see y'all later. Peace.